get out of the car.
Hey everybody, it's Matt, and once again I'm here with Lewis Trott, and we're going to talk about our tour on August 15th. How you doing, Lewis?
Doing well. How are you? Good, Matt.
Oh, I'm pretty good. Lewis, we're going to be meeting at the Peach Orchard on August 15th at 5 p.m. It's a 5 p.m. tour. We, once again, we're thinking about the well-being of our guests, and we wanted to make sure that they're not out in the blazing sun, kind of like that shot in Lawrence of Arabia. We don't want people, under that hot afternoon sun, so we're doing it when it's a little lower in the sky. But what are we going to do?
Matt, this time we're going to talk about Barksdale's charge in general, and more specifically, about the 21st Mississippi and how they go up against Bigelow's battery. From there, we'll continue following the 21st Mississippi as they go up against Malbone Watson's battery. And once we get there, I have a treat. I have somebody I took on a tour provided me with an unpublished letter written in May of 1863 by Malbone Watson, and I'll be reading from that.
That's pretty cool. And we're also probably going to see some things like the Trostle Farm and the barn with a hole in it, and the spot where Sickles lost his leg, and there's a witness tree down there, and Cora, the cannon, and all these other things, right?
That's right. We'll sort of follow the path that Bigelow's battery takes as they're trying to pull back as Sickles' line is breaking. We'll see some things pertaining to that along the way.
And not only do you have that unpublished letter from Watson, but there's a little bit of a park history secret about the placement of Watson's battery today. Isn't that right?
That's right. It's not necessarily, the monument's not necessarily in the proper spot of where that battery fought on the battlefield, and you'll have to come out and join us to figure out what I mean by that.
There you go. That's the right way. I was going to interrupt you and say, don't give it away. But I'm glad you did a little salesmanship there. So anyway, it's August 15th, 5 p.m. is when it starts. Victorian Photography Studio is going to be there again to take a picture. So get there a little bit early. Make sure that you park on either Sickles Avenue or the Wheatfield Road, somewhere where parking is legal, but in the area of the Peach Orchard. And then once you're done, get out of the car and come on over to the Peach Orchard itself. And that's where we'll congregate before the tour starts. So we hope to see you out there. And we're going to do this rain or shine, right, Lewis? We're not afraid of a little water.
If it ain't raining, we ain't training.
That's exactly right. Whatever that means. So we'll see you out there on August 15th.